What's up, y'all? I'm Demetrius with right here at LawnCare. We out here at a customer's property. I'm getting ready to go ahead and pull 5 little trees. And let me show y'all what I'm doing and how I'm getting them out. There we go. Got the truck, handy dandy truck. We got the tree, the chain. And here is tree number 1. There it is. We're gonna work on tree number 2, that one right there. Working on that one right there. I got one more to go after this. Then eventually, over time, anyway, we're gonna have to clean all of this up. And she wants some grass down in it. So it's gonna be that bush left and that one on the end that they just decorated. But yeah, we're getting all of this out of here, all of these trees. Go ahead and pull this one out. All right, y'all, thank y'all for hanging out with me, watching me pull these trees out. Go ahead and I want a quick question. I really want to know how much I should bid to pretty much pull all the mulch out and to put some topsoil there, put some dirt there, and then they gonna do the reseeding. But if y'all got any answers for me, go ahead and leave a comment. I'd highly appreciate it. This is Demetrius with LawnCare out of Middle Tennessee. Thank y'all.